we're going to do some very, very traditional songs for you. Unfortunately, our band couldn't be here with us, but we do have their the backing tracks going, so it'll provide a bit of stimulation for us, I think, more than anything. The first song we're performing is a medley. The part of it is Jane Sandanski. And Jane Sandanski was a famous war hero throughout Macedonia and Bulgaria, fighting for the freedom of the people there under Ottoman occupation. So we're not going to go too patriotic on you, because that's not our goal. And the second song is a medley of two songs that have been put together. Senik Seul Popa, which means...
Something about the priest. No, it's talking about going to the field with the priest and the geese. He's feeding the geese. And
basically the girl. Very excellent. We're doing well already.
It's something about she's in the field with the geese, and then the priest comes down, and it says that his eyes are spinning like plates because he's so angry. But I mean, it must be some old.
It's the Balkans.
Yeah.
It's always been a melting pot. It always will be a melting pot. And while the girls actually sing that song, the men sing a song called...
Dvenevesti.
Oh, that's it. Dvenevesti. Two brides went pumpkin picking, as you do in the Balkans. So they went pumpkin picking, and where they went pumpkin picking, they fell asleep. But the father-in-law saw them pumpkin picking and said, "Get up, you lazy bitches."
Beep.
We'll have a beep during that section. I don't know why. So it's an interesting play on what happens, because she's singing about herding her geese and the priest spinning his eyes like plates, while I'm singing to go and collect pumpkins and not fall asleep, but get up, you lazy bitch. So enjoy the first song. Like I said, it's a medley. Jane Sandanski is a song very prominent from Pirin, which is in Bulgaria, and then it crosses over into kind of Bulgaria, Macedonia. So if there's anyone who's patriotic out there and we offend you, too bad. Track one, please.